another dimension. Nobody may look my face when I day on my own. I've been on the road for a long time, tryna get a break so my family go survive. Some of my brothers stay with this of time. They wanna be free, they all wanna see the sunlight. I've been on the road for a long time, tryna get a break so my family go survive. Some of my brothers stay with this of time. They wanna be free, they all wanna see the sunlight.
Anytime I enter call 911, me I get the flow with the cause fire. Why they enter me cause I'm rich and young? Watch me and then while
I watch you burn. No man can take my place. Whatever I never meant, big shining. That's what I got to say to y'all.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Any kind of smoke, man gliding, 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 man gliding. Any kind of woman gliding.
On God to my death, me not care, me not care. The dirt I've done, me not care, me not care. If I fight, me not care, me not care. You know, no must park anywhere,
anyhow.
How many missions wanna cheat, don't care. The arise of a shooting star. Living la vida aloca, so I must feed them the loca. Because you school face, don't mean you're bad. Because you talk, don't mean you shoot. High energies, body head top loops. I guide me, I don't follow no rules. I pipe that, hold that grudge to the death for me. Snakes in the grass, grass scheming. I'm trying to take off heads, you're weak, that's why you pre them things. Self-conscious, brother, you need to love yourself for something.
Gliding,
you know?
Gliding,
gliding, gliding, gliding, gliding, gliding, gliding, gliding.
Any kind of sport, man, gliding,
gliding.
Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding.
Hey girl, move your back, stay grinding.
Any kind of war, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding. Gliding, gliding.
Can't be, don't get stressed. Just look to the sky and say, nah, I'm blessed. Eye for an eye and I ain't blind yet. And I'm coming from a place where they don't give up. I stay raggo, give gal, gal, glad how I glide when I'm missing ammo. She want no, no, cause the rip run out. And I can't make time, she is wine when I lost her. In a war, crocodile, see her later. Born in a war, got for a hater. Girl, I need nurture, not in my nature. Always been a worker with a liquor flavor. You're from where I'm from, then you're on what I'm on. Waiting is long, so we get it in this. Gone. Frustrated I was, always in a rush. Cause I'm on it calling and I can't get enough.
Gliding, 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 gliding.
Any kind of sport, man, gliding,
gliding.
Any kind of war, man, gliding,
gliding.
For their money, I'm gliding, gliding.
Hey girl, move your back, stay grinding.
Any kind of sport, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding, gliding.
Gliding.
You see this cop?
This cop here?
This
yeah. They want the death of me.
They want the what?
I give them the best of
the
me.
Best of me.
They on my category.
Ha! Ha!
Say some, see some. Yeah. Show some heat for me. And extend the clips. Stop lying, you ain't seen things. You ain't living. You ain't even violent. You don't want a death for death. You should feed your mother and that. Stop, go get a day job and that. Easy like that.
Spending.
You can't. Move on.
Spending,
no. Stop spending your passport. Stop spending your passport. Invest in some land.
Any kind of smoke, man, gliding.
Gliding.
Any kind of war, man, gliding.
Gliding.
For their money, I'm gliding.
Gliding. Hey, girl, move your back, stay grinding.
Any kind of smoke, man, gliding. Any kind of war, man, gliding. For their money, I'm gliding. Gliding.
Gliding.
Said it with serious ease. We were way past the corners. Slumber through to it out in the deep. Took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they could see. Made a mess of the water. With a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started.
Stark asymmetries unfolded overnight, created something deep, tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows that giving up, trepidation, hope for dust emanates. Take a break for better days.
Myself a beneficiary, more ideas in the cauldron.
Half the world is on hold overseas. What to believe till it's over?
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And so the first 11 for Real. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Jordan Amavi in the fullback positions. Bruno Fernandes plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Is this the moment? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Anthony Lopez begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back.
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
And that was a very fine read. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, frustration for those waiting in the middle. And still dangerous.
Pogba.
Salah. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position.
Bernardo Silva.
Here is Fred. Gabriel Jesus. Can he put them in front? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Bruno Fernandes. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Still a chance. But offside is the decision here. The flag is up.
Oh, really?
To jump in front. He had to score, and he does.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Well, that is how to run at defenders.
But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And Mohamed Salah now. This looks more than decent. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Bruno Fernandes. Fred. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
They've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Salah. Well, he's given it away. And scope for them to produce something exciting. It's Bernardo Silva, and a good save.
Well, it is a good save. The idea was good, the execution wasn't.
And a blunder by the keeper. And it's Gabriel Jesus, unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Adama. Getting in there to intercept.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas.
Oh, big chance here! Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Extremely sloppy in possession. Good pressure high up the pitch. Bruno Fernandes. Gabriel Jesus! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! So 2-0 now. Fekir. In possession, Adama. An authoritative challenge. Top class defending. Good use of advantage by the referee. Now that pass easy on the eye, but the flag goes up, offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Salah. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. But the danger averted for now. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. And he did well to cut it out. Silva. Oh, the perfect ball now. How about this? Just couldn't capitalise there. Rafinha. An awful lot of green space to run into. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. And that is that. Half time. The ball moving again. Real have the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. And all the way through to the keeper. That's a routine take. Nabil Fekir. Nicely timed tackle. And Mohamed Salah now. Perfect challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Promising looking ball. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Kimpembe. In possession, Adama. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, staggeringly good in the first half. Gabriel Jesus, sum up his performance for us.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
Real find themselves in a position of menace. Jesus. Conte. It's with Joao Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. And the short option preferred. And delivered by Bernardo Silva here. Clattered away. Now can they counter clinically? Rafinha. Now he must favour the cross. Salah. Bruno Fernandes has it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Body in the way. Gabriel Jesus. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Jérôme Roussillon. And that puts them in position. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this. Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Son. Fred. Conte has it. Fred. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. What can Real do from this position? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And they could do damage. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Bernardo Silva. Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes.
Can he put them in front? And it was a one.
Chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Corner kick played in. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Leon Goretzka. Bruno Fernandes. Nabil Fekir. Fekir. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, it wasn't much of an advantage in the end, and he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Can they push ahead in the closing stages? And a fine tackle. Salah. Fekir. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
And the short option preferred. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And a good-looking ball. Son. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Well, I'm not sure if the pressure got to him, but easy for the keeper.
Well, it's a decent save by the goalkeeper, but he should be doing better there.
Well, there to intercept. All even, but will it stay that way? Salah. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Oh dear, oh dear. The goal was at his mercy. Tame effort. Oh, he's given the ball away. Leon Goretzka. Salah. They've won back possession. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Oh, really close. Just failed to keep his attempt down. This is the lineup for the home team. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Phil Foden plays alongside Koke in central midfield. And leading the line today is Gabriel Jesus. And so the first 11 for Real. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Jordan Amavi in the fullback positions. Fred starts with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. How about the cross? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, Roberto Firmino is the pressing specialist and does so many things especially well. Stuart, what might we see from him in this case?
Oh, big moment here.
Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. Jesus. Far from a good pass. And attempting the through ball. And danger still. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Gabriel Jesus. On to Silva. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. It's with Alex Telles. Phil Foden now. Getting forward. N'Golo Kanté. Fred. Still passing it around with authority. And nicely struck. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, opting for the short corner. And watching it all the way, tipping it over for the corner. It's a short one. And delivered towards the back post. Oh, just can't keep it down. Goal kick it is.
Well, he anticipated the cross so well. And in the end, as you said, Derek, he couldn't quite keep it down. It's a good effort, though.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass. And it'll be a throw-in. Gabriel Jesus. Well, he's given us away. Foden. Now, let's see what they can do here. Foden. And here's Dembele. Now, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? And the snuffing out of the cross there. It is to be a throw-in. Lovely work to get past his man. N'Golo Kanté. Silva. Intelligent threaded pass here. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Chance to do damage. Firmino. Now delivering that deep cross. Foden. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Conte. And given away. and continues his run. Gabriel Jesus. Dembele. Teammate available. Putting his body on the line.
Well, they haven't had too much to cheer about for a while now, but a goal would be a huge bonus here.
Dembele. Phil Foden now. Foden. And players waiting in the centre. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Foden. And reading it absolutely superbly. Fred. Now can they counter clinically? In position to give them the lead, maybe. Gabriel Jesus! Oh, magnificent reaction. Koke's lost the ball. Conte. On to Bruno Fernandes. Gabriel Jesus. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. And we will have just one additional minute. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Firmino. Well, terrific skill, but a good piece of tidying up. Well, the counter chance looks very real. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Making progress. Foden. Possession one. Well, it was an eye-catching first-half performance by Gabriel Jesus. Sum it up for us.
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. What can Real do from this position? Conte. Gabriel Jesus, rifled against the post, but back in play.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Dembele. Here's Firmino. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Will they get themselves level here?
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Gabriel Jesus! Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. So, 2-0 now. Gabriel Jesus. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Rashford. And snuffing out the danger. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Attacking possibilities for Real. And the keeper's in trouble. And still a chance. Well, threat averted. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Can the owner of the blue car please return to your vehicle? Your lights are on.
Into the final 20 minutes. Bruno Fernandes. Alex Telles has it. Regained possession. And Bernardo Silva has it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. This might be ideal for the counter. Dembele. A terrific pass. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there. Cracking effort, you have to say.
Delightful pass. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Who can they pick out? And a time for calm on the ball. Eder Militao. 10 minutes to go then. Dembele. Can they keep it out? On a time for composure on the ball. Koke careless with the pass. Foden. Can they hit on the break? And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. On to Bruno Fernandes. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And playing up front today is Angel Correa. Just the tackle that was needed. And so the first 11 for Real. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack.
A big moment here, Derek.
Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Oh, he's missed the chance to open the scoring.
Well, that would have been a great start to the game, but that's a bad miss.
Already closing him down here. Well, I think many would agree, Heung-min Son seems to be at the peak of his powers now. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Well, he's been great since joining the club. He's their leading goal scorer, and it's his movement that's been so good. If the defenders get too tight, he'll spin in behind them. If they drop off, he'll turn and run at them. Let's hope we see the best of him today.
Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus comes up with a goal.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Marquinhos. On the ball, Balak. Marvellous piece of skill. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Correa. Really vital interception. Conte. And Real couldn't hang on to the ball. Fred. Jesus. Bruno Fernandes. What can Real do from this position? But they dealt with the threat posed. Correa. Llorente. Fekir. Can he take the chance? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Saint-Maximin, and he's waiting in the centre, unaccompanied. He's got thinking time here. Hakimi, and with that, the attack fizzles out. This could level it, and it is the equaliser. Parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next? So back underway following the equaliser. The attack looks promising, but quick thinking defensively. Correa, counter-attacking, very much an option. It did look on for them, but not to be. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. And that was a very fine read. Fred. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Correa. Correa. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Throw-ins given. Son. Fred. Real find themselves in a position of menace. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Son. He made it look simple, really. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. All hands on deck. Well, it petered out. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. The cross is on. Crisp tackling. That is that for the first half here. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Michael Ballack. Sam Aksinan. Marcos Llorente. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. He's lost it. An influential first-half performance by Angel Correa. Interested to get your assessment.
Well, he's certainly got his team back into this game with that goal. Because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but
oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance. That is a tackle and a half. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Touched onto the woodwork. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Chance and in. Oh yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? Spot on with that tackle. That pass could be troublesome. And there it is, a chance. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Marcos Llorente. Michael Ballack. Fekir. On the ball, Ballack. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Dembele. Nabil Fekir. Well, they no longer have the ball. João Cancelo. Can he play it in? Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Nabil Fekir. Moving forward effectively, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to attack now.
And he read it well, intercepting it. And can they create something? Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Struggling to keep the ball. Michael Ballack. Dembele couldn't hang on to it. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Now he's given us away. Getting in the way, superb. Save.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
So the corner played into the box. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Just 10 minutes to go. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Oh, managing to beat him. Oh, excellent diving stop. And the teams are level. And every corner counts at this juncture. Hakimi. Dembele on the ball. Fekir in the centre. It comes to nothing in the end. Fekir. Teammate in support. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Llorente. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Defenders need to cover. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Correa. Effective challenge. Fred. Cross fired over. Well, not cleared. This could finish it. Shot blocked, but still alive. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
Well, in typical fashion, Son carried out his...
Gabriel Jesus. Good challenge, and he skips past his man. Touched onto the woodwork.
Well, there it is. I'm not sure what all the fuss was about. It wasn't even close in the end.
Defenders need to cover.
still I don't feel better. Oh, whatever. Radio up, brunch, it's hot weather. It's never getting better. You said it won't get better. It's the best you'll ever see. You said it won't get better. She said it don't get better.
Los flacos soy mi pele, tanto dite lo que puedo decir. La paz de todo que fiz para sobrevivir. Despierto antes de amanecer. Mas un día ninguém vai saber. Vou pagar pra ver. Meu bolso pesa, eu sei fazer render. Sei fazer render. Eles não percebem quanto eu posso caminhar. Muito sem se importar. Já fui e nem posso esperar. Ei, não consigo parar. Já faz um tempo que eu ando por aqui. Tanta gente querendo me ver subir. Vem ver como eu tô bem. Aceita que eu tô bem. Que sorte que eu vou lá. Tô pronta pra decolar. Imaginei por onde passei, eu sei. Eu tô em outro plano, na visão. Poucos entendem qual é a visão. Vejo esses se contradizendo enquanto se perdem pro likes. Colecionadores de dislikes. Fábrica de gera incapaz e ninguém faz. Já faz um tempo que eu ando por aqui. Tanta gente querendo me ver subir. Vem ver como eu tô bem. Aceita que eu tô bem. Que sorte que eu vou lá. Tô pronta pra decolar. Tô na subida e ainda vou subir. Mas vida ensina. Atente-se aos sinais. Só observe e vai. Observa agora. Só observe e vai. Só observe e vai. Tô na subida e ainda vou subir.
You know I'm on go.
Go, 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 go.
MK.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah. You know I'm on go.
Go, 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 go.
Got your mans on
go. Go, 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 go.
That's how you wanna
go. Go, 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 go.
You know I'm on go.
Big stepper, but your baby mama feeling me. Big Mac at the big.